multiple components match node with tag name. When you encounter this error, it means two or more components use the same element name. The element selectors of all components within an ng module must be unique, because when there's a name collision, Angular has no way of knowing which component to render in the template. Let's take a look at a simple reproduction and quick fix. In the code, we have an icon component with a selector name of mat-icon. The component is then declared with that selector in the app component template. But when we attempt to run the app, we get the error, multiple components match node with tag name mat-icon. Your IDE should be able to catch the error in advance. Notice how when we hover over the red underline, we get the feedback that more than one component matched on this element. In addition, it tells us exactly which classes are in conflict. In this case, the mat icon and the icon component. Alternatively, we can debug from the error in the browser console. Find the link to the template in the stack trace to determine which line of code caused the issue. Then we need to figure out which two components share the same selector. The first technique you might try is a global search. In VS Code, use Ctrl+Shift+F to bring up the search bar and look for any component files that use that selector name. If you have two conflicting components in your codebase, simply rename one of them. However, in this demo, we only have one match, and that means the collision is caused by a third-party library. Because you likely don't have control over the name of a component in a third-party library, your only option is to rename your local component. Notice how when we rename mat icon to app icon, the error goes away. Now there are a couple of best practices that we can follow to prevent this error from ever happening. Selectors should always be formatted in kebab case. Even though it is possible to use a single word as a selector, it's generally better to use a consistent set of characters to prefix it. When you use the Angular CLI, it will prefix your component names with app by default. This convention makes it easy to distinguish which components are local to your codebase and which components are external, like material, which are prefixed with mat. Another best practice that can help here is one component per file. When you have one component per file, the file name generally corresponds to the selector name, which makes it more difficult to end up with two components in your codebase that share a selector name. Let's go ahead and recap. When you encounter the multiple components match node with tag name error, you have a name collision between two or more components, which will likely require you to change the selector name in one of your local components. Make sure to follow best practices to avoid issues like this, and refer to the Angular style guide in the official documentation for additional details.